guess that's typical for mutants like us.
Finding out who we are sounds like the quest of a lifetime.
If Hammond thinks there's an Eden. Believe me, and we can work together.
The game trailer for the game Mutant Year Zero was created in Unreal Engine. Hazraf Hazdalul, a science fiction director, created the 3D realistic movie characters used in this trailer in just 1 week using Character Creator 3 and iClone. In this video, we will show you the 6 steps to create a 3D character with artificial intelligence to show that you can create the 3D characters you need in such trailers, games, animated movies, etc. from just a photo. Ready? Here we go. From AI-generated photos to AI-generated characters, Reillusion and Generated Photos products for 3D character creation offer a complete solution for digital generation. As I mentioned, you can create a complete, fully featured 3D character in minutes from a photo for use in games, animated movies, and more. The tools we need for this are Character Creator, Character Creator's Headshot plugin, and royalty-free face images from generated photos. Let's briefly talk about Character Creator, the Headshot plugin, and generated photos before we go through the steps. First, let's take a brief look at Character Creator. Character Creator is a complete character creation solution for creating optimized 3D characters for animation, games, or intensive artistic design work. The latest version, Character Creator 3, is equipped with new 4-based round-trip editing with ZBrush and photorealistic rendering using iRay. It can also create characters for game engines such as Unity and Unreal Engine with InstaLoD model and material optimization technologies. In version 3.3, a new generation of digital human base and character base was introduced. With the new version, the Skin Gen tool is introduced inside Character Creator, enabling the creation of skin details and makeup effects for characters of different ages, genders, and ethnicities. Now let's look at Headshot, another tool that we will use as the second tool in 3D character creation. Headshot, the AI-powered Character Creator plugin, creates 3D real-time digital people from a single photo. It is equipped for intelligent texture blending and head mesh generation, as well as voice lip synchronization, facial expression, and full body animation generation. Headshot includes 2 AI modes, Pro and Auto. Pro mode includes sculpting morphs, image mapping, and texture projection tools, and is designed for high resolution texture processing and final face shape refinement at production level. Auto mode allows you to easily create head and face models of lower resolution 3D virtual characters with additional 3D hair in a fully automated process. And let's talk about the last tool we'll use to create 3D characters, Generated Photos. Generated Photos is an online resource with over 2 million royalty-free AI-generated human model photos of all ages, genders, and ethnicities, created by a team of AI experts, photographers, and artists. Now that we know the solutions we need, let's see the 7 steps to AI-powered 3D character creation. Step 1. Select a face from the generated photo source log into generated photos. Filter for head posture, gender, age, ethnicity, eye color, and hair length. Select the one you like for headshot. Here it is recommended to select front-facing in head pose for headshot. Step 2. Create 3D face using headshot. Open the Headshot plugin inside Character Creator. Import your selected photo into the photo panel. Select Auto mode for an easy start with separate 3D hair elements and create your 3D character's head model in seconds. Step 3. Create similarity with face and body morphs. Headshot morph for highly detailed facial feature definitions, you can modify and correct the character's head shape with over 1,000 modifications. You can then create matching body styles and shapes with ultimate morphs. Step 4. Add realistic skin effects with SkinGen. Activate SkinGen from Modify, Appearance Editor, Skin and Makeup. Apply skin and makeup assets to the character in the gallery. Freely apply the desired skin effect layers, normal face, facial imperfections, facial details and makeup option, and upscale the 1K image to 4K quality. Step 5. Dress up your 3D character with clothes and accessories. You can dress your characters with a multi-layered system of matching outfits, or try Realushin's huge selection of hair, fabrics, and accessories available in the content store and marketplace. Headshot Auto Mode also creates a hair weave for characters that you can save, remove, and replace with other hairstyles. Step 6. Create vivid facial expressions. Apply facial expression presets through the Face Expression Library in the Character Creator (CC) content panel. Adjust facial muscles, expressions, and shapes. Create your characters easily with the Motion Layer Editor and the Pose Library. If you wish, you can add a final step and add lip movements and animation to your character. The tool you need for this is iClone. Characters created in CC are created with a rig system equipped for animation and motion capture. Save your character as an iAvatar and use the iClone program to start creating animations. Through iClone, you can create voice-lip synchronization and apply full-body animation to your 3D character. And you can export your 3D character to any Unreal Engine, Unity, Maya, Blender, C4D, etc. I hope you enjoyed my video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like the video. See you in the next video. Goodbye.